bucket time.
Hey Stanley, it's me. Just calling to let you know that you left your bucket at home. Silly. It's okay, I'm off to pick up groceries soon, so I could swing by your work and drop the bucket off at... Oh, wait a minute. This isn't your bucket? Wait, whose bucket is this? Well, if it doesn't belong to anyone else, I guess I could just, you know, keep it. Yeah, I'd really like to hang out with this bucket for a while. Oh, sorry, what was I saying? Oh yeah, have a nice day at work. I'll be here at home with my bucket. Bye, Stanley.
As soon as Stanley noticed that the door to